Good afternoon, church, and God bless you. I want to wish everyone, each one of you, a happy 20th anniversary. It's been an amazing journey. I'm here sending you this message virtually from the place where we started, the batting cages at our Soul Levi Community Center. I'm finally catching a little break from, in the day. I woke up to a COVID test, and then I have several Zoom meetings, so I'm sneaking this one in between Zoom meetings for work, but just want to thank you and congratulations on the 20 years that we celebrate together. Really something that's impossible without the body of Christ coming together. So I want to say feliz aniversario a todos. Los quiero mucho. I love you so very much. And I do want to share scripture with you that reflects how I feel and what the work that God is doing in our midst. And that scripture comes from Romans chapter 1, verses 8 to 12. And it says, first, I thank God through Jesus Christ for all of you, because of your faith, which is being reported all over the world. God, whom I serve in my spirit in preaching the gospel of his Son, is my witness how constantly I remember you in my prayers at all times. I long to see you so that I may impart to you some spiritual gift to make you strong. And I love this. That is, that you and I may be mutually encouraged by each other's faith. That really reflects that last verse. It's about really being mutually edified, and that's something that I have experienced in our fellowship, in our family, in our congregation through all these years. You have all been very encouraging to me, and I hope that you have also been blessed by my encouragement and sharing of the gifts that God has given me. But thank you for all that you have poured in to the ministry to make it happen, to sustain it. I mean, thank you so very much. And quiero leer también español. Felicitarlos por estos 20 años de aniversario. Quiero compartir un pasaje bíblico de Romanos capítulo 1 versículos del 8 al 12. Aquí brinco un versículo, ahí dice: en primer lugar, doy gracias a mi Dios por medio de Jesucristo por todos ustedes, porque por todo el mundo se da a conocer, se habla de su fe, pues Dios, a quien sirvo en mi espíritu en la predicación del evangelio de su Hijo, me es testigo de cómo sin cesar hago mención de ustedes, porque anhelo verlos para impartirles algún don espiritual a fin de que sean confirmados. Es decir, y eso es clave, para que cuando esté entre ustedes nos confortemos mutuamente, cada uno por la fe del otro, tanto la de ustedes como la mía. Eso en realidad es un resumen de cómo me siento. Eso ha sido una jornada, una trayectoria mutua donde espero que, yo sé que me habéis beneficiado mucho de ustedes personalmente, espiritualmente, moralmente, en todo aspecto. Y espero que ustedes también se hayan beneficiado de su servidor aquí, de su siervo. Que, de nuevo, felicidades. Congratulations to everyone. And please do something today to celebrate, to thank God for our 20 years. And I definitely look forward to seeing you on Sunday. And hopefully, probably tonight, I'm going to try to maybe do a little quick Zoom, so we can just say hi to each other and congratulate each other and have a time of prayer. So, again, Iglesia, lo quiero mucho, love you all very much, and have a wonderful, wonderful day, rest of your day, and in another 20 years, right? God willing, God is good. Dios lo bendiga.